Hello everybody, I am L2Y43. Welcome back to another video. Well, you wanted me to do a challenge. I did something. Let's just say I got $20 in nickels. I already opened some, so you can see. Try to find some rare ones, like maybe this one. And focus. Focus. 1973. Okay. Oh, this one got buffalo. And sorry if the video cuts out. I don't want it to cut out. Let's see. I'm trying to find rare ones. Let's see. This one was made in 2005. Rare ones I want to keep. These are the two. See if I can look for any others. What does it say? Focus. Come on, man, focus. Well, whatever. Let's see. 2004. Wait. Yeah, that's rare too. Already got three rares. Is this one rare? Where is it? That's weird. No, it's not. Now let's go to the next package. Pack, whatever. I don't care! Monies? Monies? Let's see if I can do some. Oh, wait a second. It doesn't fly, that's a rare one too. I think. Just trying to search for rare ones. Also, this one stands out. 1964 nickel. Let's keep that. Some of these may not even be nickels, you know. If I even get this open, I can even get it open. What? I'm home. Wait, no. Here's Johnny. Okay, let's see. Gotta get the one that, like, stand out to you, you know? And so far, none of them. Dang it. The whore. Oh, there's a dime. Whatever. Let's just go to the next one. And then I got my money counter right there. And then soon we'll try to steal it. I'm gonna make some fishing videos someday once I get my GoPro. My GoPro, I really need my GoPro. Please, GoPro. Oh, right off the front. What does it say? Let's see. 1964. It's not very much of a rare, but I'd say just keep going. Hey, look, you can see the marker line. Is that the 1964 one? Yeah, okay. Okay, so let's keep going. Alright. Look at that one. Nickel. These are all nickels. Okay, what does it say? 2005. Ocean View. Oh, the joy. I'm gonna say that's a rare one. Let's go with that. That one's the shiniest one out of the whole entire pile. Where's that one made? 2017. What if there's a 2018? I don't see anything else. Hopefully we get one of those Queen Elizabeth ones I've been watching on the nickels. Let's keep going. We're already in 4 minutes. Let's see if we make it 10. But yeah, sorry if it cuts out. Been at the hotel, made some crazy 25-second videos. Sorry about that also. It's just, I don't really have time. But of course, I try to have time for everybody on the channel. Hey, at least I make the videos, right? Some people just don't make them. Try to make them daily. This one looks old. Where are you from? Let's see, I can't see. One, let's see here. 1978, that's not old, really. Yeah, I don't see any others. Move on to the next pack. Oh, wait. Where are you from? Another 1964, of course. I have to use my feet because I can only have one hand right now. I can't get this open. It's not tough. It's just, I can't rip it. It's I think it might be a zombie, everybody. Wait. Hold on. Don't move, camera. Stay still while I get this pack open. Deal? Oh, I thought it was Deal of Fortune. Apparently, it's Wheel of Fortune. Oops, any good nickels. Couple buffaloes, but look at that pile, man. I wish I had that much money. No, I do. It's only $20. I mean, I got $20 in pennies before. That was crazy. I should have put it on YouTube, but I didn't have it. YouTube, I didn't have YouTube back then. Back then, I didn't have any money either. Typically. Let's see, one. Wow, they're nothing. Please. Another dime. Oh no, okay, never mind. I thought I got them mixed. Let's get the next pile. Sure. Alright, I can just... Hold on! Just relax for a second or so. Look at that one nickel. Okay, got it. No! I got all these confused! I'm mad. Okay. There's no good nickels. Just a couple buffaloes, but that's all I'm seeing. Maybe sometime I should get $100 in nickels. And then that one, the real fun part. Once again, can't get it open. Okay, there. I wonder what my ducks are doing. Oh, what's that? That looks old, doesn't it? Well, it's not. It's in 1965. Maybe it was in water? Maybe? Oh, you know what? I'm mad. I think the aquarium took the nickels out of the wishing well and then put it in the bank. So that's where they probably go. They should stay in the wishing well, the nickels. Like this video if you want me to save the nickels. I'll save the nickels from being, well, I'll save people's wishes. I'll try. There's the rest. We have... Actually, that's all. This is the last pack. Okay, that I thought they got them mixed again. That's all. Well, hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you. Like and subscribe. Don't forget that, please. You don't have to, but. And, oh, wait a second. There's one. Let's see what it's from. 2005. So anyway, thank you all for watching. And as always, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.